and cyclists are programmed for victory, so it's easy to understand why Cavendish was so upset in the face of defeat.
You know, we had four strongest guys in wheel control and the peloton like that all day. So, so proud of him. Just such a shame we couldn't finish it.
Was Tour de France tiredness a factor, perhaps?
No, stop asking stupid questions. Do you know what that's like?
But such is the level of expectation on the whole of Team GB in our home games that difficult questions will continue to be asked if the medals don't start rolling in. David Bond, BBC.